What would you do if you found out your house was haunted? I don't know. I gosh, that would be suck. It would suck. Honestly, it would suck. I would be like, I would try to communicate. I would. I would try to reason with the apparition. I'd just go, look, I know you're in here, and I just want to let you know that I'm done. I'm not going to bother you, and I just, all I ask is that when I jack off, you don't be there. Is that cool? That when I jack off, you're not there? Is that okay? Please? And then when I'm showering, no peeking? Okay? Hello? Spirit?
I want to watch you jack off.
What? Did you just say? I heard something. Did you say you won't watch me jack off?
No, I said I want to watch you jack off.
What? Why? What are you talking about?
It's my thing.
What do you mean it's your thing?
It's my kink.
Well, don't do it.
Sometimes I put my hand on your hand when you're doing it.
What do you mean? You put your hand on my hand when I'm jacking off, Spirit? Is that what you're saying?
Yes. It makes me feel like I'm part of it.
Oh, my God. No, 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 no. You do not get to do that.
I just miss doing it. It's nothing weird.
It's totally weird. Okay? No, none of that.
Sorry.
Don't do it again.
Okay, I promise.
Are you crossing your ghost fingers?
Yes. I love it. I love watching you bait.
Did you say bait?
Yes.
Oh, my God. That's it. I'm done. I'm not going to do it anymore until you leave.
That's not true.
It's sort of true.
You won't last.
I will, too.
No, you won't.
Ah, you're right. Okay, well, then I get to watch you jerk off.
Oh, okay.
Oh, great. What a great understanding.
His name is Gareth.